was live. So cross my heart and hope to die. Baby, I was born to fight.
For the number one contendership after WWE Championship, John Cena versus Christian, up next.
Now I'm joined by Christian. Let's see what he has to say about his upcoming match. Christian, today you'll be facing John Cena for the contendership of WWE Championship. What do you have to say about what happened last week between Edge and John Cena?
I believe that John Cena is a big jerk. Just imagine, what if a person who attacked the guy who gave him a job to live? And he's also a sore loser. He couldn't tolerate the fact that my best friend, my brother, Edge, defeated him fairly, and I'm going to do the same to him.
If you win, you have to face your best friend. Wouldn't it be difficult for you?
Me and my brother will decide that later. Oh, I gotta go.
This match is for the number one competition of WWE Championship. Introducing first, from Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 224 pounds, Christian!
Christian is the best friend of the WWE Champion, Edge. And he wants to reach to that match to the media subscriber card that he wishes for.
Look how I'm going to beat John Cena very easily.
A few moments. We heard Christian talk about John Cena's defense actions to us, which are all kind of epic. And he feels very good to think about it.
And his opponent, from West Cleveland, Massachusetts, weighing in at 251 pounds, John Cena!
John Cena claimed that he will go any distance to earn the title match for the title that he lost at WrestleMania. And Cena got concerned in his way.
If you beat
Christian tonight, you will face Edge for the WWE
Championship
at
Unforgiven.
Cena is ready to start the action.
He's thinking of me.
Oh, the WWE Champion is real. I'm really very real. We watch the match live.
I'm going to the comments.
Alright.
I'll see you.
What did you see?
Oh, and this is what we have. And that's his final, sir. And so, now we are joined by Edge on our phone together.
Hi. Yo.
Look, brother.
My brother, how are you doing?
Christian gave him a spear. 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 Christian gave him a spear
Can he give it? Oh, but Christian?
Oh, wow.
What an inverted DDT. And now, Christian going to climb up.
I know he's going to give a frog splash. Oh, yeah. Wow.
That's a frog splash.
A five-star frog splash. Come here.
Tina kicks out. What the DDT and the frog splash. The five-star frog splash. Christian is on top once again, looking for the Sandra kick, but Cena moves out of the way.
That car already knows about John Cena.
And that's the monkey club.
He's a monkey.
And that's the bulldog.
He's a dog.
And that's the close man, and that's the nut breaker. Cena with a cover. One, two, Christian is stuck. First attack breaker again. Now Cena on the top, Christian with a kick.
How high that kick was. That brother is highly talented.
Now Christian's looking for a superplex. Get from the top. But Cena's resisting it. And Cena's clearing out of the way.
Oh, his knees badly hurt.
Christian's knee hurt. Edge.
What a barbaric move by John Cena.
And Cena's telling you to look after it. Because it's happened to you. That's what he said.
Watch out, brother.
That's the tornado DDT for Christian. Oh, one, two, three, kicks out.
My brother can take many hits like that. Oh, that brutal butcher is targeting his injured knee.
FPS. And Christian.
Raven.
Cena wants to injure his knee more.
So brutal.
And now both men are on the top. Cena is looking for a footlock, but Christian is resisting it.
Once the butcher came out. Yeah! That's what. Whoa! What a European uppercut.
And that's the DDT on the thing.
I hope it tries hard. Oh, badly injured. You can do it, you can do it.
And that's a fucking big problem. Cena kicked out.
My brother is super, super talented. One super kick. And one more to the back. Yes, give him a kill switch. Kill switch, yeah.
This is a super kill switch, but Cena can't take it out.
No.
It's a rough for an AA.
No, brother. No.
And yes, he gives him an AA. Can't Cena get the guy?
I'm going to help him. I'm going to help him.
Oh.
Hey.
See, I'll help him. Stop. He's not wrong.
Hey, Cena. I'm holding him. And picking up the AA. And AA to end. Picking out of the ring. And Christian from behind. And a kill switch to Cena. Cover. One. Cena kicks out. The distraction of Edge.
It's not.
And Christian kept reviving out of the ring, but couldn't get the job done. What's that trip with the ring? Christian
looking
for a high flying action. Christian on top, but Cena is holding and hitting Christian on his shoulders. That's an left chair. And Christian into a FTM. Christian is definitely he can't take it more on that bad leg and Christian gets out. Cena wins the match. Now John Cena will face Edge for the World Heavyweight Championship at Unforgiven.
No one wants to be there. Going off in championship, you get a better
chance. And watch out! Oh, Cena dodges the candlestick and Christian goes on the post. Head first. Oh! Oh! An edge thrown out of nowhere! A Cena and Cena! Oh! And Rock is gonna Cena more. And he got a throw in his hand. What he wants to do? A concerto! And Cena will start. Oh! A chair to the butt and a chair to the back. And another one. Cena down. And he's taking advantage of the moment. And as he's looking for Cena. But Cena moves away. And... oh! What? Now Cena's dropping it! And back over.
Cena, Cena!
What's that smart move from John Cena? Knocking Edge away. And now Christian, again on the back, Cena picking up. And that's it! Edge! Those two! Can we get another one?
Say hi!
Oh yes! Another A! Cena is not free. Done! He got a throw in his hand! Oh! On the back then! And on the back!
Oh!
Cena is about to stop!
I hear it!
Oh! Christian is screaming! But Edge can't help him out! The fighter is knocking back home! And Cena crashing Christian with that chair.
The legs hurting.
Hey, he got the chair to fit. What he wants to do.
Ready?
Chasing it on the bad leg. And that's an SPF. This back in the stick.
You hear it? You hear that? That's what's coming for you.
But the back is yours. Oh. Tina finally let go.
Don't mess with me!
Now Cena enjoying the moment, enjoying the victory, and enjoying all that aftermath. Goodbye, see you again next week.